egg diamond. I have two. It's ready. So he tells us when our eggs are ready.
Eggs are ready.
Ah. It's okay.
It's good. It's good. Very nice. Very nice.
Somebody recommended it, and then I just tried it. Because Jesus, when you disu, it's gone.
Oh, the pen.
Yeah, but the kentaro, he will stay there. You know, even if you take out the space suit.
Jesu stays there also.
Yeah, but you know, when you take off the, whatever the disu, that's why I mean, kentaro is, I just kept it for a while, even after,
in the shuttle, to take off the suit and leave on the G-suit.
Right, right.
And it stays inflated, right? Remember, right. You pull the pin.
Right, right. But then it will keep it in the pressure.
Yeah, right, right.
Camera is working.
Oh, it's an easy.
No, it's a suit. Come on.
Come on.
Today is DVD.
Good day. Yeah. At the first flight, I used Kentaur somehow. I don't remember Koichi because we landed on traffic and
right.
That's why I had to use actually
both, right? You use it.
But definitely I had Kentaro,
yes. So I'm sure you use a G-suit.
I remember, yes.
Right. G-suit. So both.
It's a
right.
Set of
right.
So probably I
did right. The same thing.
Same
right.
Thing,
right.
Yes.
Right.
But I was so worried with that Kentaro that I took it off immediately at the bus. At the landing site of shuttle.
Yes.
Right.
Remember, there is a bus with the elevator.
Yeah. What was wrong with the Kentaro?
All the crew members take off the flight suit, and at the time I took off all the Kentaro and didn't put it on anymore. And for the second flight, I just put Kentaro for not to have penalty. released all the stress. But to lose it is because it's, you know, it's service equipment. Not to lose it. I don't feel any difference. With Kintaro, without Kintaro.
So you don't really use the Kintaro then?
I feel because it's on my leg at this point.
Oh, okay.
Don't like it. Maybe for this time I will feel something.
Last time when you landed with the LA, was the capsule sideways or straight up?
Sideways.
So it's just like it was not difficult to come out.
So you want it to be sideways?
Sideways.
Oh, so you can just crawl out.
Sideways, I think it's usually it's easier, right? To come out. If you it doesn't matter. Is that right?
I don't think in all the cases it's pretty difficult. Difficulties are different.
I understand.
But it is, it's more, in general, I think it's better if it stays vertical. Because it's equal conditions for all the two members.
Okay.
If it is on the side, somebody is more comfortable, somebody is hanging all the straps.
That's right.
Maybe upside down somehow.
Yeah, that would be uncomfortable.
Yeah.
Yeah.